fitness doesn't really suit the Chiefs. If you go back historically, they slip up a little bit. But oh, Jack Attack.
That is a really small looking Cho'Gath. Has not grown up yet. Egypt wow. Flash ulti. Sorry, Flash W for the stun. Jack in a flash out. That's got enough it. Damage. Swiffer flashes for first blood.
Yeah, it certainly is, but you know, they've also got another member. Oh, five.
Stand United down as well. First mate gonna get dove. Will go down to Spooks. He gets another kill. Now Strawbella gonna get dove as the Chaos Storm comes in. Radiant Force to heal is actually tanking the turret for a brief moment, but the exhaust goes down. That's another kill as the double comes through for Shen. That's 3-0 under the turret for the Chiefs.
Yeah, and it
rethinks that decision.
Yeah, exactly right, though. He's gone aggressive now.
Ooh, Radio Force to heal out. Egypt flashing in. They will get the pick. Burst Mate barely lives, but will finally go down to Swiffer after the combo. Teleport there for Jack. Radio does have to be careful, but he skirts the edge of that rupture. Spooks his dome onto Malik with Swipe Assault. They've taken him out. Jack not going to be the next kill. Tarot down, Chaos Storm down as well. Swiffer will die to the ulti there from Midbeast, who's still diving through, but goes down to Radio. And now Strawbella, the next target. Not all that tanky on the Trundle, although Jack with a nice silence will keep them at bay. Trying to run CC. Ooh. Strawbella low. Would have died if that rocket had hit.
Yeah, that was a big one in the end. A little bit of a miss coming through from Radio. 2-0-8. And you see that Spook's able to pick up another kill. On the although, maybe Radio died.
Ooh, sneaky Malik. Trying to find Radio. Damage not bad. Pops his ulti, goes invisible. But Radio's like, yeah, still got damage. Not enough there. Oh. Radio goes in. Oh, he gets the kill. But now First Mate's going to get him. But Ejim throws a bear on his face. Teleport down there as Radio gets the double kill. Swiper's in the house.
I need to see that replay. Oh, wow.
Spooks getting fished. Swiper chasing in, though. Spooks does not want to die again. Don't forget. And he will be safe for now. The precious stats are preserved.
Yeah. Coming through, and now they'll be able to see you.
Yeah, actually going. Oh my god, Egypt. Double ulti, Chaos Storm down, and that's two kills. Wow. Now Malik gonna get chased in. Radio's doing far too much damage. Another kill goes down as Jack teleports in to see his friends die. Midbeast can't go anywhere near it. Radio, oh my god, that rocket would have been a kill. But Midbeast flashes out, and the Chiefs in complete control, looking to go undefeated. They are so close as the top inhibitor breaks. This turret's going to melt. Radio, more than enough damage to finish. Just playing aggressively. Does get pillared.
Doesn't care.
We'll be okay. Doesn't care at all. He's the front line right now. He's going in.
Malik does no damage.
No, unfortunately, First Mate does
nothing. Good shout by Jack. Jack does damage still.
Yeah, no. I mean, he can eat someone. Hopefully, Radio is probably the ideal target, but there are far too many threats on the Chiefs. And now they're going to take this other inhibitor. Swipe has been working on the third. Go in, Egypt flashes forward, gets the banner onto Malik, the knockup's good, that's the kill. Nexus turret goes down, Swiffer knows on his this time, but Stand United might go down, gets eaten by Jack as Midbeast does take the kill, but Jack will fall, Strawbella will die, Radio flashes forward, he wants more kills to pad the record.
This is
First Mate gets destroyed.
Oh, will Spooks die for the Penta?
Don't do it, Spooks. It's not worth it. It's not worth it.